Alright guys, what's going on? Welcome back to part 9 of LEGO Jurassic World. Since the last episode was kind of short, I'm just gonna jump right into this one. Let's see. I'm getting the hang of the game and how it operates really now. Like this little left rotation thing. It's actually kind of annoying. But whatever. Alright. Well, I'll try and do a cutscene.
Nick!
Yes. I'm right here.
Nick!
I'm right here.
Nick Van Owen!
Oh, wrong Nick. Just keep walking. What the hell? Oh my god. Not a very good hairstyle. See, I never know which thing I'm supposed to break and which things I shouldn't break. Because some of these things always make something else. For example, like that thing. They don't give you time to grab the studs, do they? Why can the studs just not come directly into my little account there? I don't understand that. Oh, duh. The thing I just made. Dude, she's got some mad skills, bro. I imagine the little cable's gonna be over here in this. What the heck's going on? There we go. See, he's kind of got a lot of little glitches. I imagine the cable's gonna be over here in that poop. Well, that was some bullshit. Didn't it give me a heart attack or something? Yep. Called that. Really, like, what is the point of putting a stud there if I can't even get it? I don't understand that. Let's just make a lot of noise, please. That little girl got wrecked. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Those are good things that I just destroyed. I get that I can't go over by the dinosaurs because they're kind of scary. But it's kind of stupid that you can't just, I don't know. Why did that take so long? Man, they just really like fucking with this girl. Gas pump. I feel like some of these things are kind of hard to distinguish what they're going for. $13.27. Is that how much the gas is? Jesus. I thought these cars were all electric. No airbags?
Get out of here!
Safety issues.
Inside, anywhere!
I'll get inside when I play the inside. Alright, I feel like I'm inside. At least there are no loading screens between cutscenes within an individual level. That's interesting.
Oh.
Gotta get that save and continue. Well, I can break them? That's interesting. I'm getting the key. I'm just doing other stuff first. My bad. Oops, didn't mean to do it. Yeah, I don't like these rotations. Right hand. Give me left hand. Oh, yes. Oh, God, that was really close. Convenient ladder. Pictures. That was weird, it wouldn't let me destroy him before. Oh my God. Dude, what the hell, man? How many dinosaurs are there? What the hell that was about. Oh my god. Oh no, there's a ladder, isn't there? Yeah. It's kind of stupid that I gotta go all the way back up here with this girl. I should just give you a little warning, be like, oh, you need the little girl. So smart. Oh, you can't fight him, buddy? Damn, son. Nine. Oh, give her a nine. Yeah. Is she like a ninja?
Come on, let's go!
The school cut you from the team?
I'm getting all the mini kits now. Except for that one that I need the little boy for. You need that bald guy, right? Why can't the helicopter just come over and just pick us up? Doesn't seem to make any sense. Next level. She just don't care. It's a tarp. Grabbing those balloons is a tarp. Every single time. Let's just pull the dinosaur closer to us. She's got some serious balls, man.
I'm a chasing rabbit.
Alright, what do we got here? around him. Him? No. Nope. So I'm not getting those ones.
Let's what go, about the others? Go. There must be more survivors!
There's another chopper coming!
I'm gonna learn, man. This dinosaur thing is not a good idea. I think the second story levels aren't really as long as the first ones. Or maybe I'm just not as dumb. Something like that. You can't really skip any of this either. There we go. We'll skip that part. Alright, and we're just gonna keep going right now.